We are clear from top to bottom this morning. And as we go out west, here's where the rain is beginning to move in towards St. Louis, throughout much of northern Missouri and then into Nebraska. There's not a lot here, and it is very slow moving. But as we let me back out of here so you can see this. As we go through the day today, what we'll notice is that the temperatures are slowly going to go up, and we've got a great day. 39 is not bad. In fact, that's the average low for this time of April. And the winds currently are out of the northwest, but gradually during the day, we'll shift to the west and then the southwest, and those temperatures will start to pick up. A very, very mild day later on. Lafayette, you're at a cold 33, but it's already 40 in Bloomington and 41 in Richmond this morning. There's not much of a wind chill because there's not much of a wind, but I think this is kind of significant. Right now, Shelbyville is 10 degrees warmer than at this time yesterday. That is a wonderful start, and it means we are on the way. In fact, nothing but blue sky out there today, and we're in the 50s by lunchtime. If you work inside, go out for a walk if you can for lunch, because it's going to be beautiful out there. Now, this afternoon, we'll literally feel those winds shift to the west and then the west southwest. That's why I'm calling for a high of 62. Big concert tonight at Old National Center. Have you heard of Amos Lee? If you like country music, you like folk country, he is a big deal. And full house tonight at Old National Center. So if you're headed downtown for that concert, I think we keep the rain out. But there will be rain late tonight and then during the day tomorrow. In fact, the best chance for rain in Indiana certainly is tomorrow and then Friday morning. So if you're planning, let me show you what to expect. Here we are with the clear skies during the day. I'm going to stop this at 11:30 tonight. This is what we call a high resolution update. These things are updated every few hours. And this one has most of the rain tonight when Sean's on filling in for Angela, with the radar showing this at about Lafayette. Then this line from Chicago to Fort Wayne. So we'll start tomorrow off basically dry. I think that this line is going to fill in a bit. So I wouldn't say we're going to have a dry day tomorrow. In fact, we'll have rain with sporadic showers during the afternoon especially. This is a look at the evening rush hour tomorrow. And that's when we have a lot of instability in the atmosphere. So tomorrow night's just going to be wet. And we could have some thunderstorms, especially in our southern counties, as this pinwheels through Friday morning. So here's the forecast then. For today, 62. Tomorrow, 62. Friday, 62. Then we really warm up. Saturday all the way up to 70, 74 Sunday with no rain again till Sunday night. And I'll break down the weekend for you in our next half hour of Sunrise. Anne-Marie and Ben.